Hey, I'm Bob Duane, and if you've watched any of these videos of us promoting the Catholic Men's Conference, you may think this is the three amigos, but we're really three Catholic brothers for Christ, really asking you to attend April 21st, 2018. My friend, great friend and brother, Kyle Eberlein, why should people be here? If they've got a family issue or if they've got a spiritual question, is this a place to come get the answer for that?
Oh, Bob, there's no question that when people come to this conference, their lives change. You know, when you hear the speakers and when you're around 1,000 men that have the same faith as you and we're all on a spiritual journey, you can't help but leave a little bit different and a little bit better. And there's just no doubt that you will take something away and God will speak through you, speak to you about something that's going on in your life. There's no question.
If you believe in the power of prayer, which I know if you're watching this, you do, if you believe that and you have hundreds, up to 1,000 men praying, does that affect you? Do you leave? Are you a better man when you get home, better husband, better father, grandfather, everything, Matt? Tell everybody why they should be here.
You know, Bob, that's one of the things I wanted to mention in a previous video and to get a chance to. It's an amazing experience. If you've never knelt down and prayed out loud with 800 or 1,000 men, and to hear the volume and the deep tone that's in that, it helps fill you. It really does. It helps fill your spiritual life. And so that, you can't help but take that home with you. You can't help but take that into your house, okay, and share it with your family, even if it's not verbally. They see it. They see a change in you.
Awesome. Be here April 21st, 2018, North Texas Catholic Men's Conference. Click on the link below and register today. We'll see you then.
Adios, amigos.